Satan, can you see? Can you see Satan? Can you see Satan? Lockdown is eased and everyone is out shopping.
That's just the next.
See, these people, they don't really wear a mask. And the government is telling people to wear a mask. Just to protect yourself and others. Let me go down from there to see if I can get close to the stadium. I'm just right next to the stadium, actually. This is Wembley Stadium. So, yeah. Go all the way down. See this rope. This rope will take me down there, and then I'll go up to the fence in front of the stadium, just to get the nice view of Wembley. It's a beautiful weather today. Look at the sky. Blue, proper blue. I've never seen the sky clear like this in my entire life in London. When it's not cloudy, it's pollution. So today is pretty good. Very, very interesting. So, yeah. Obviously, football is back, and without the fans, as you can see, my hair is very long during the lockdown. I couldn't cut because I can't find any barber, they're all closed. So, yeah. Stay with me, guys. I'll show you Wembley Stadium. This is it. There's no, can't get through. Okay, that. I can't get too close to the stadium. As you, so there's a barrier. And I don't think they allow anyone to get close to the stadium. So yeah, let me go to the outside and see if I can access. I don't think so. Out of this area is easy, but I want to get close to the stadium. And there is a, let me show you, there is a nice sound system there. I don't know if it's a speaker. This is the route for the, what's it called, Wembley Stadium. Let me show you. You know, when it's football, this area is absolutely packed. So, because at the moment there's no football at all, it's that quiet, and because of coronavirus as well. Okay, let me show you the stadium from this side, this angle. You see, that's Wembley Stadium. It's one of the biggest, I think, stadium in the world. I think it has 96,000 capacity. I'm not 100% sure. I think it's over 90,000. Capacity is over, yeah, over 90,000. It's very big. It's massive. It's a massive stadium. Well, I'm not going to go too close to the stadium because they put barriers around the stadium. I don't know for what reason, but before coronavirus, everything was open and anyone could go very, very close to the stadium. You could walk around the stadium and do your things. For example, there are a lot of statues, footballer statues and things like that. And there are coffee shops. You could go and hang around. But unfortunately, because of the coronavirus, they blocked everywhere. So that's the state. Yeah, guys, that's Wembley Stadium. I'm literally in front of the Wembley Stadium. Let me show you the view from this side to the outside. Station there. Yeah, there is a train station just around there. Yeah, it's just there. You can't see. It's called Wembley Park Station. So, there's a lot of development going on. A lot of new buildings around here, around the stadium. You can see. Yeah, guys, that's it for today, and I'll see you guys next time. Take care, look after yourself. I know it's a difficult time, but just stay safe and look after your family and yourself. Bye, guys.